Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Back at it today with Resident Evil Part 5. If you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel as it really helps me out. Also, don't forget to turn that notification bell on so you never miss a future video. With that said, let's get into it. Alright. I need to get the rest of the plugins for these. So we're gonna keep on chugging along here. After I ended the video yesterday, I explored around here quickly, grabbed what was there, and then, Oh shoot, going the wrong way. I found the upgrade, the stock for the shotgun here, so that's a bonus. Don't know exactly what it does, but you know there's that guy there.
What the?
Oh, there's a few. Maybe I shouldn't shoot. Sure if I should finish them off or not. I'm hoping. Ooh, I didn't see that guy there. Didn't see this herb here either. Assuming this doesn't have power. Ooh, get back up. Oh, it does. Alright. This? Oh, grenade. Sweet. I feel like there's something over there. I could go check out. I gotta get into that work lift room. Oh, sweet. Should make some shotgun shells? Probably. No, thank you.
Jesus.
Oh, it's like... Oh, it won't let me jump up. Those freaking ugly ass things away from me. Right. Well, just gotta watch out for that stupid slimy thing. Oh, like it's right there.
Shit.
Fuck you, you stupid thing. Oh my lord. That is annoying. Get in here? Yes, I can, because I have the T-bar crank. Use. Of course, it's dark as shit in there, too. And I still need the T-bar crank. More shotgun shells. If I go up, get in there, and I can go grab that other plug socket. Sweet. If I can go up on this. Okay. Oh, it's a dead guy. Oh, no, 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 no. Well, he better be dead now. Where's my knife? Equip that instead of the grenade. That was such a waste. Son of a bitch. Oh, let's go. I needed that. Let me take that. I don't have a key. Alright. That's fine. Are you kidding me? That's annoying. I thought I got by him. What is this room? I'm so lost. I still need it. Ew, look, the thing's alive. Don't like that. Oh, a key, let's go. Oh, there's a green herb down there. Should I go? Probably. Gonna combine that real quick. Move that. Actually, give me. Yeah, we can keep it like that for now. Oh. Oh, hell no, dog. Oh, shit.
What the hell was that?
What? I'm not gonna get a prompt.
Oh my god. This is getting worse.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, things literally was breeding. I'm gonna get attacked. Screw up off, right? I do. As long as that's equipped again, not the grenade. I don't want to be wasting any more of those. Give me the option to come over here, and it doesn't need this for what? Oh, of course, you remember one. I need to figure out how to make more of this mag ammo. It's kind of so OP. Says I ain't done in here, but I beg to differ. I'm not even gonna waste my ammo. I'm doing that too much. Sweet. Oh, here's another one. If I take that, is something gonna close on me though? It's a flamethrower, dude. How do I get in there? That's the question. King plug. I don't have it. Shoot. Yeah, look. The flamethrower. Damn. I'm gonna take that, I guess. Queen plug. Take the blue herb. Getting a full inventory here. It's not too great. I should examine that. Let's do that so I freaking know what one it is. It. Was that one? King. I don't have the king. The hell was that? Yeah. close myself in here. I don't know what that loud noise was. Oh, man. Oh, it's this guy. To target the bigger the flames you'll create. Nice. So, all right. Sweet. All right, well now I can get in here. So we can take that. Oh boy, okay, I gotta use one of these. Use. All right. I can't even do anything with that roll of film unless I'm back in the police station. Days. Well, we got a flamethrower. That's here, eh? Yes. I don't know how long 400 flamethrower ammo, I guess you can call it, will last me, but that's alright. Yes, alright. We're chilling. I killed everything that was in here, so even though these walls are still breathing. It says I haven't collected everything in here. Oh, that's probably why. Oh, this is mag ammo. Shoot. I need this. Oh, you son of a gun. Should I ditch the knife? I feel like I may as well. It's not doing me any good. I'd like to keep that. Oh, frick. I need that ammo. Reload. Thank you. Well, that sucks. Oh well. Done here now too. Holy shit, dude. Bitch. Oh my lord. Wait, where do I go if I go up there? Should I just go up there real quick? See if I can get rid of my T-bar handle. Oh, it's got freaking destroyed. Which means I need to go on the other side. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Okay, where do I have to go? The stairs directly behind me? What is that? Holy smokers. Well, let's get rid of this stuff. Store that. I don't want to get rid of this just in case I need it, but it might be worth just dumping it. I gotta use these sockets anyways, actually, so. Just gotta read this. The Rook and Knight are on the same one. I don't think I have the Knight. The Rook. Oh, the Knight. So the Rook has to go there. The Bishop and Queen are not next to each other. Did I place the Bishop already? Where's this one? Oh, that is the bishop. Look, cancel. The queen and rook were opposite of each other. The queen. And then the rook. Or, and then the king. Let's go.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Save. Am I out for ammo? I want to save this for the boss fight. If we even get into one anyways. So I'm going to try. Go down. Down and around. I think I missed a lot of stuff in the police station, so I'd rather miss as little as possible here. Thank you. is this now? Gunpowder. Nice. Ammo. Nice. The SZZ thing, or where does that lead me to? Do I even want to see? Of course I do. Okay, maybe not. Where the heck does this take me? Literally, no clue. Am I done with the key? No. Well, frick, let's go find out. You're gonna regret it. This is back under the police station. Definitely take more mag ammo. Now, why would I actively go back to the police station? That's my question. Holy frick, you. Missing here. Oh! I don't know what that is, but I need my stars badge to get it. Which means I'm going up. I need to get my stuff out of my thing. Right, I take that. Yes. Sweet. Give me that. Take that out. Put a T-bar slot there. Save that. If this does nothing, well. Oh. It just opens the police station up. How nice. Alright, well, this is where I'm going to end off the video today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you never miss a future video. Peace, see you in the next one.